Now, News 8 Sports.
The Sea Dogs back at Hadlock Field this evening, starting a four-game series with Reading. Portland coming off a 1-8 road trip that dropped them to fourth place in the division. Red Sox shortstop Stephen Drew started a rehab assignment with Portland. Reading scored three early runs, and Portland was held without a hit into the fourth when Garen Cecchini lines one to the gap in right center field. He picks up a triple and then is awarded home when the relay throw goes out of play. Reading adds to a one-run lead in the eighth inning when Sebastian Valier hits his second homer of the game. The two-run shot gave Reading a 6-2 lead. Drew starts a rally in the bottom of the inning with an RBI double to right field. He finished the night 1-for-4 at the plate. But Reading held on for a 7-5 win. Portland now has lost 7 games in a row.